setting the time and date on your NeoStat V2. Hold down the tick on the power icon. We get into setup. So we go cross to clock, tick, select the year you're in, the month, tick, the day of the month, tick, and then the current time. So 11, 10, and that is it done. And across back to the power icon and press tick, complete. This only works when it's in program mode. When it is in non-programmable mode, no clock or day will appear.